know, Cotto they know. So if we put Chavez in with Cotto, Cotto has such an unbelievable track record as a pay-per-view attraction that that fight's going to sell. Same with Margarito. Sergio Martinez does not have that background. Now, that's not my fault. I'm not his promoter.
Sergio needs you.
What?
Sergio needs you.
No. Sergio's promoter should get off his ass and build him as a pay-per-view attraction. It's really simple. It's really simple. People say, well, Top Rank only wants its fighters to fight its other fighters. Well, we want our fighters to fight pay-per-view attractions. And if they all come from Top Rank, that's the way it is.
What about Canelo?
Who?
Canelo
is, first of all, he's a very tough fight in 2 weeks. So let's see how he does in that fight. And Canelo is a very good attraction. He seems like a nice young man. And we paid a big sanction fee tonight to have Manis win the title eliminator. So now, if Alvarez beats this Rhodes, Vanis is ready to fight him. And if the fight has to be in Mexico, see, we'll go to Mexico. That's okay. There are a lot of Armenians in Mexico.
Yeah!
Bob,
the
Martinez, I know his camp has made comments that they feel as though they're going to get the next shot at Chavez. Is there any clarification on the WBC and what they're going to rule about a mandatory being due anytime soon?
Well, show me the rule that says, number one, there is a mandatory without having an actual defense, and number two, that somebody who is not even an interim champion or the number one contender suddenly puts himself in a mandatory position. I mean, there's still got to be rules. I mean, Simon Lefkowitz can say whatever the rules are that he wants them to be, but that doesn't make them so. It's not a question of hell no. You can't make up rules and then say, well, you got to do stuff. You can't do that.
There goes Sergio Martinez. We're good. You're going into a press conference right now. Here, Sergio.
I'm very happy that I won this title. I told everyone that I promised you that I was going to win this title, and I'm not able to do it. He was a very difficult fighter. He was very strong.
Julio, congratulations. Who would you want to fight next?
Well,
But who? Sergio Martinez is right here.
Gracias. Como he dicho y lo digo de frente de Sergio, él es un gran campeón, lo respeto. Si Bob Arum me da la pelea con él, yo sería un orgullo pelear para mí con él. Él es un gran campeón y si hay que pelear con Martínez, me daría mucho gusto.
To me, he's a great champion, one of the best out there, and you know I respect him a lot. And for me, I'd be something that I'd be very proud of fighting him. If that's who's next, that's who's next.
Julio.
Bueno, nada, el boxeo es un deporte de apreciación. Cada quien ve las cosas de diferente manera. Pero yo creo que dos me vieron ganar, uno no. Y pues gané, gracias a Dios. Yo creo que no hubo dudas.
So there you have it. Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. wins the title against Sebastian Zibbe. For ESPN.com, Melissa Beck reporting.